his way that outside him. But it's the Bahamas team, Ramon Miller, they're going to change over. Hyatt of Jamaica, though, is now challenging back for Jamaican champion this year. So Miller will hand over to Pinder, and I think the Bahamas will have a narrow lead. Yes, they do, I think, at that changeover.